is really trying to put the Spurs in a hole here early. Ginobili from downtown.
Listen to this crowd when that ball goes in. This guy, Marv, I said he's the motor.
Duncan with the outlet. Ginobili able to get to it. Fisher back. Ginobili pulls it up. Yes.
Boy, look at the look on Manu Ginobili's face. It's like a man who's been released out of a cage.
Ginobili. Oh, but a swing away from Vujicic.
That's vintage Manu Ginobili.
Ginobili for three. Yes. And it appeared that Bryant got a piece of it. Vigna. Our first round pick of the Lakers back in 2004. Here's Ginobili again. That's his fourth from downtown.
Catch and shoot. Just looked like he was going to do it again. This time he goes to the rim. They're going to get a three-point play.
It counts in the foul. Welcome back, Manu Ginobili.
And I think when you look at the Lakers, you look at the Spurs. Yes, these are great teams, but they're two coaches who don't allow excuses. You play through.
Very patient sequence here by the Spurs. Shot clock to two. One, Ginobili, yes!
Sometimes it's just your day.
18 points for Kobe. Here's Ginobili going right at Gasol. And score!
He was making none of those shots.
In New Orleans. Off the steal, it's a three-on-two. Ginobili makes the turn, draws the foul, yes, it counts.
De parte de Williams sobre Parker. Ginobili, al aro. En cesta. Qué partidito tuvo Manu Ginobili con Alberto. Cortó Ginobili. Se entienden bien.
Tremenda jugada.
En la votación del partido estrella.
Y lo devolvió a la categoría en la que había estado todos estos años anteriores.
Ginobili. En cesta. Sorpresa por los palos. Lanza Ginobili. Y por algo sonríe. Lo está sin. Pantalla de Oberto. A Daro Ginobili. Y en cesta. 17. Empate el marcador. Tiene los últimos cuatro. Ginobili corta el aro fuerte. Decidido. Consigue el doble y la falta. Ya tenía batido a Brube. Metió la mano. Le salió Krylenko. Protegiendo el balón en todo momento. Y siempre con su mano fuerte. Lindo pase. Afuera a Elson. Que tenía el tiro. Ginobili con el triple. Vivimos a Ginobili entre cuartos, Carlos.
La tomada Orlando, aún en sus años malos, siempre le gana a Denver como cuando Orlando es local.
Ginobili. Ginobili ataca. Y la lleva al aro. 31.
Él iba para ahí. Y fíjate cómo cambia de dirección y entonces se va por donde no está la defensiva.
Él le pegó Buster con el codo en la nariz.
Without Parker, only three fast break points a game in his absence. Ginobili jumps for three.
See, that's the one wild card that you have to be careful with this team.
Foul was on the pass. Inside, Ginobili somehow to his fellow countryman, Oberto. 80 points a game versus 90 in the four-game winning streak.
This physical game like that, they're going to call something like that, but I know Aziz upset.
Ginobili, meanwhile, canning a three. I was looking at the Buffalo Wild Wings on the four can. I thought he got both hands up. Ginobili knocks it down.
That young man can play this game. He's a good player.
A break for Stoudemire. Three on two. Ginobili walks into a three, sticks
it. Instead of going to the basket on the fast break.
No post. And that's the game of basketball, inside out.
Devin Brown knows Ginobili's step back move. Didn't matter. Ginobili can't. Boy, is he tough.
Yes, he is.
Get to the rack.
Usually that happens when you start out as a young player, one size.
Yep.
Playing one position, then you grow it, and you end up 6 or 7.
To loose ball. Ginobili called for it. Sold it. And hit. Manu Ginobili seemingly cannot miss another good third quarter. Ginobili all the way inside. Nobody cut him off.
Hey. Z jammed his hand when he tried to catch the ball.
Here comes away to the hole.
It's too easy now. That's two layups in a row.
Here comes Duncan into the trap of Devin Brown. Better rotation defensively this time. LeBron pick up Ginobili. Didn't matter for three. Manu's got 27. Right with a 10-second shot clock. Gave it up to Ginobili. Ginobili with that offhand. Step back. Got it again. He's unbelievable. attempt to tap it in, but it didn't go.
Ginobili finding Stoudemire.
Good ball movement here. Ginobili tees it up. And for 33 and counting.
Last 6 minutes. This is it. Execution.
Ginobili, the off arm, got away with a shove, then hit the shot. Ginobili unconscious, even as good as he is. 10 on the shot clock. Ginobili again. It's unbelievable. 39. He's hit 8 in a row. Manu Ginobili, this is sick.
It's time to put him on his keister.
Give it up. Not much movement here. Ginobili has to create, almost walks. It's unbelievable. I'm sitting here watching it, fans, and I cannot believe what I'm seeing. Ginobili with 42.
Doesn't work. Manu here off the screen. Bango! There you have it. A dismal note. 102-78, where they scored 60 in the second half. Duncan from Manu. The news on the open court. Leads the league in steals at 2.7 a game. Manu slips to Tim for the easy deuce. Got to give Damon some minutes to learn more of the offense and to feel more comfortable. And he said he is feeling more comfortable. Manu. Slice into the hole for two. James. The last really full game he played was against this club.
Doesn't matter who's on him.
Manu spots Parker again, the mid-range jumper. This one good for Manu, bringing it quickly. To Tim, down the lane with a one-time stop. Duncan gets back to Manu Ginobili, back to Tim. And Duncan off the window.
It was whatever shot you want. Especially with these two guys.
Ginobili with a jumper, got it. Manu.
He's pulling wears on a lot of those guys, a lot of scores in this league.
Manu Ginobili rattles on the three. Kick out here with 8 on the shot clock. It's up to Manu to create something. There you go, a three.
A lot of those calls have gotten into his head and affected his play.
Manu, disagree with that. Back to Ori and to Manu. But that ball slipped. Robin Ori, no slipping. Inside to Fabricio. Ginobili weaving his way to the hole, and he scores! Manu!
They're running it right back at him.
Manu this time, no pass. Manu. Ginobili, double team, finds Duncan.
Manu has eyes in the back and the sides of his head all over.
Moment. Outlet. Manu, the three. Oh, Manu. Rebound. Oh, it comes out to Ginobili. Into Duncan. Thank you very much.
Rebound by Oberto, and Ginobili turns it into a three-point play. Manu, wow. Gasell has Ginobili. Wow.
Tough matchup for Sam Cassell. Any way you can. Get out, get
out. 61% shooting as Ginobili goes in for two. Parker beats him. Finds Ginobili. Ginobili, nice up fake. And banks it home. Posey, Garnett, and Allen on the front court. And again, Ginobili beats his man to the basket.
Just can't happen, Mike.
2 minutes. Ginobili will take it.
Just when you start to get close, that's what matters.
Parker the other way. Spurs can tie the game. They get it to Ginobili baseline. A two.
Transition. You got to find not just Ginobili's got his average already, and we've still got a lot of game to go here.
Yep. He's patting it down.
This is a guy who.
Parker. Ginobili, a runner, banks it home.
Tough shot, one-handed runner, nothing you can do about that.
For your first start, you've got to go Tim Duncan. Ginobili hits a three. Poked away by Ginobili, stays with the play, puts up a three and knocks it down. That's a typical matter.
Signing of Damon Stoudemire. Stoudemire actually started the first three games as Ginobili hits back-to-back threes.
Steal by Ginobili. Last year they had the worst home record in the NBA. Ginobili hits a three, had all the time in the world.
That's a technical
then
foul.
Ginobili should stop trying to shoot.
Ginobili comes right back.
Ginobili
And Vaughn play catch. Ginobili for three. It's good. Manu Ginobili makes it a two.
San Antonio, it was a 13-3 turnover advantage for the Spurs. They forced 13 and a record of their 32 points. The Spurs with Ginobili counters and Manu get a foil. 6'10 out of Colgate. Can't hit. Ginobili knocks it down the other. Spurs trail by seven. His deficit. Manu on the drive, and he tosses it up and in.
Now here's Manu's drive a second ago. Beautiful move underneath the arms of Mo Evans there.
Manu lays it up and in, and Ginobili.
And Manu Ginobili, watch this here. Oh, just picks up the ball, fakes out the defense.
Kicks it off, Ime Udoka drains the three.
Better receive it. Give me a bounce pass or something.
Manu on the drive, somehow spins it in. Oh, my goodness.
Ginobili working his own magic here in Orlando.
I'll tell you what, Manu's no dummy. He got in the paint area with Dwight Howard. He throws his body right into him so the big guy can't.
It's been a three a quarter, right?
Yeah.
Minimum. Manu hits the three. Manu Ginobili coming off the screen of Roberto and flips it up and in and blows right by Dwight Howard.
And watch Dwight Howard here. Give the man a Dramamine. He's got motion sickness. And he's putting the blender, the dryer, all the above. Beautiful spin move by Manu Ginobili. He's draining yet another jump shot.
And he's tied his season high, and Ginobili slammed into the support.
And here's Ginobili.
Manu up and over Superman as Dwight Howard could not get a piece of
it. Yao Ming 第一場 NBA 賽事已經加百血。好了 TD
在籃底。長臂猿詹奴比利給個球給他。Michael
Redwick 和莫里斯威廉士這球給詹奴比利打個荷包地方右邊上的拍架搞定。他們的經濟問題先。其實這間交換裡面三個球員都是最後一年約的。詹奴比利在這邊又射這個三分球。
有板有眼嘅，佢同塔馬士想嚟同阿扎諾比利識個單擋，大文斯魯達米亞呢隊而家第二組別嘅作用啦，扎諾比利切入搞掂，帕格左邊啦，扎諾比利應該睇到佢啦，OK， 回合防守啊，咁啊交唔到啊，傳球路線嘅太窄，奧伯圖上嚟再同阿扎諾比利識個 pick and one 位置，你以為扎諾比利應該冇路去噶啦？
佢都仲係可以咧扭一扭個身啊，揾到嗰啲空間啊，埋喺尷尬角度之下，後空晒贊到俾你，好似練習咁射三分球。佢呢次咧就鏟埋去攞板搞掂，點知咧自己
又唔搶話，俾烏杜卡攞到，烏杜卡又一埋樽啊，
三個咁嘅啫，又嚟啦，贊到俾你，哎呀，呢度第一年知道係有個調整期㗎。
咁都又冇得好講啦，最尾得掹得佢咁緊嚇，領先四分啊
！TD 走出嚟咧，三分線外邊咧攞波喎，同埋呢啲啊搏搏嘅啦，加啲贊奴比利查理貝爾仔，不過大把時間贊奴比利入咗，不過大把時間就佢攞咗，
兩分啊，差唔多啦，係你可以將佢名將放大到變咗係六分咁滯，真係難度好高啦。
貝爾都縮得好，因為扎到俾你。我啲假身。
Good deep position by Duncan. Ginobili off the glass and good. But they're not getting anywhere. Shot clock under 10. Ginobili again, sweet.
The dribble, he does a terrific job on long drives, just like that.
And one. An all-star this year, a quiet all-star, averaging better than 19 points, 9 rebounds per game. Manu Ginobili is paying off tonight for the Spurs. And Tony Parker's got it. Ginobili's going to get another look.
But he seems to settle in pretty quickly.
Ginobili gets a look and hits it. Ginobili. Driving on, Peterson lays it in. Seconds left in the third. Ginobili
lays it in. Oberto's made some nice passes in this game tonight. Ginobili's got a chance for a four-point play.
To watch a mistake here on the closeout. It is a very hard thing to close out under control and contest a jump shoot.
It'll be four in eight games if he gets two more assists. Ginobili feeling it. Got it! Great cut by Manu Ginobili and a good find by Thomas. Ginobili's had his hand in just about everything tonight. Nice pass. Open is Thomas.
Now Peterson comes over as the second man. Ginobili shoots and hits from downtown.
Well, if you're going to double-team Tim Duncan.
Chandler jumps out of it. Here's Duncan off a nice pass from Ginobili. Ginobili. That's a three for Manu Ginobili. Chandler was trying to draw the foul. Fuddle was pushed by Duncan. Here's Ginobili for three.
Well, when you're as unselfish as...
We're coming up on a minute left in the half. Ginobili again. Manu Ginobili. A fraction of a second differential. Here's Ginobili. Yes.
My goodness.
Ginobili passed on a three and hits the two.
Ball is loose. Yao comes out of there with it. And Ginobili steals it and dumps it over Yao. 77-68. Rockets.
52% by Dallas, 39% by San Antonio. Look at Ginobili. Swashbuckle his way inside, and a foul is called going across the lane.
Shot clock at one, and he hits it. The quarter ends with Ginobili. Duncan catches it. Ginobili drives, dunks it.
He stopped that sucker, and we are tied at 85 with 2.4 to go.
Stolen away now by Ginobili. Parker. Ginobili. Parker. Oh,
yes. Ginobili hustling back, gets the steal. Beautiful play to Parker behind the back and back to Tony Parker for the finish.
He's coming from the weak side. He's moving without the ball, and he's using his size on catches inside.
Whoa, what a pass from Manu Ginobili to Fabrizio. Oh, mama.
Gomes has another look at a three. Ryan nearly runs down that rebound behind the back. Ginobili, the pass to Parker, and a thing of beauty.
Manu Ginobili again, take it home.
Oh, oh, Manu! How about that sucker? Manu Ginobili!
Thank you for making my poster.
Now, the Spurs still have a couple of timeouts, but they're not going to use it. Ginobili to the basket, puts it up, banks it in with 1.8 remaining.
And here goes Ginobili. No shot blocking on the floor. Easy driving lane.
Second bucket.
Did you recommend anyone out there that wants a close show? Just give her a call.
The rookie Darius Washington comes in here for soon to take a breather.
Manu Ginobili, who just checked it off the steal, gives to the Red Rocket. Matt Barnes. 2-on-1 by the Spurs.
And just what you expect. San Antonio's defense produces.
Doubleheader in the second game. It'll be the Houston Rockets and the Los Angeles Lakers. Oh.
Middle to Steve Blake. Manu Ginobili wants to go left. Please force him right.
And backs it up. Mismatch with Blake defending on Elson. Ginobili for three.
Well, you can imagine.
I see.
Nice play by Ginobili. And Ginobili shuffles it.
Elson.
I mean, you need a star.
You got to put people in the seats. Kobe Bryant puts people in the seats.
When you talk about putting other people out of their seats, Manu Ginobili knows how to put people out of their seats.
Butter for three. Kept alive by Ginobili. Two buckets by Manu Ginobili, and that leads to a Portland timeout. Ginobili, yes. Manu
Ginobili.
Don't worry, it's not that bad this early. Ginobili, finger rolls in, and Bynum made him really scoop it up there.
Oh, that's a carry.
And Ginobili leaves it off Alberto
to get you off the dribble.
Only a three-point lead for the Spurs after they were up by eight. Make it five. Last January, the Lakers' only appearance here in San Antonio. Ginobili banked that one and got the roll block. Ginobili's got to go. Not a bad option. They get a couple of more stops. Ginobili, another three. Still a 17-point lead, so now the Lakers running out of time as Ginobili jumped into Bynum and still crawled it home. Andrew was there, but they left Finley. Breakdown defensively. You're not going to get back in a game in place like that.
Ginobili sneaks his way inside, then drains the shot. Manu Ginobili in the midst of a career year.
How about the shot by Ginobili?
So smooth. No luck needed there by Manu Ginobili, who sticks the three. Good option always is Manu Ginobili, and he cans the three. Wow. Ginobili, another three. Manu Ginobili, 41% from three-point range this season. Manu racking him up. Ginobili, another three. Manu does it again. 6 of 6 from three-point range in the second quarter. Ginobili gets the rebound, runs inside, lays it in. Manu Ginobili inside, outside. Doesn't matter where he's shooting, it's dropping tonight. Three-point shot is good. Look out if Manu Ginobili has regained his shooting touch. He's only missed four shots in 14 attempts tonight. Ginobili off the window. Manu takes it inside this time. And Ginobili now at 36 points.
An easy one for Ginobili. Well, you wonder if Ginobili played on a different team, if he couldn't buy for a scoring championship, the way that he plays the game.
We've gone down to the wire tonight at Target Center. Stoudemire gets the ball into the hands of Manu Ginobili. Ginobili behind the back, rises up and hits with 6.2 left. Manu Ginobili, 44 points tonight. He's got 16 of them here in the final quarter.
Everybody in the building knew it was going to number 20.
How could I not believe in him, and how could I not give him the ball, guys?
David, thank you. Here comes Ginobili sneaking inside.
Stay in that clean category.
Ginobili by Bell, right in, slicing for two.
Points of the night at the bench, both of them had 12, but 18 of those came in the first half.
Ginobili, they got a screen from Alberto. Jim covers by Vaughn. Barbosa couldn't whack it in. The other way, Ginobili over Giricic, up three. Now, the other day, 0-6 each other in their long careers. Knocked away, Vaughn the steal. Ginobili will beat Barbosa. Finley rotates to Berry. Nash is watching Ginobili. Mono is 17.
Now Steve Nash took a shot.
Attention to detail. Oh, here comes Ginobili. Shaq drops down to defend. Ginobili was free. Giricic is in. Here comes Finley along with Ginobili. Alberto with the screen over Stoudemire. It's Ginobili who puts it up, three ball. Ginobili right here. Doug, he's 9 of 16, 28 in 25 minutes.
Pretty nice guy to bring off your bench.
Not bad. Shaq is watching Duncan. Ginobili is being tailed by Bell. Off to Duncan. Shaq got lost and Stoudemire was left. And looking to go 2-0 up on Phoenix in this series.
Getting that lane and back.